Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Hey you, and welcome to Dee's Serenity Homestead channel, where we like to do it ourselves because we can. I'm really excited about what I'm going to be showing you guys today. It is this idea I came up with right out of here, very original. And it's a kind of cool vintage picnic table. So I've been wanting a picnic table for a while. Didn't really want to drop the $200 or however much it would have costed at Lowe's or wherever, and thought, you know what, this is something that I can challenge myself with and create on my own, come up with something new and unique. So that's what I'd like to do. I am dubbing this picnic table the Dee's Wooden Sawhorse Pallet Picnic Table. Let's get to it.
My life is a movie, bull riding in boobies, cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my boots.
Satisfaction. Satisfaction.